Hello students, today our topic is penguin. So let's make the penguin. For that we required one origami paper and one scissor. Now let's start to make penguin. First you have to fold in triangle shape. Give the proper crease from down proper. Now again you have to fold one more triangle like this way and give the proper crease from both the side. See, crease is very much important. If you are giving crease properly, then only your folding will become proper. Now we have to make the square from this triangle. Now how we'll make? So we have to hold the triangle like this way. We have to put our finger inside like this way and we have to press it. So square will become a ready. Give the proper crease. The same way we have to do it from another side. So we will turn it over this paper. We will take this triangle in center and we will put our finger inside and we will press it. We will press it. So our second square is also ready. Our second square is also ready. Now give the proper crease. Now this is the open part and this is the closed part. Now we have to fold the triangle till middle line from the open part. So we will fold the triangle shape like this till middle line and give the crease. The same way we have to do it from this side also. Give the proper crease. Now same way we have to do it from another side. So turn it over, fold the paper till middle line, give the proper crease. The same way we have to do it here, give the proper crease. Now this up triangle we have to fold it like this and give the proper crease. Now keep the paper like this and open. So you will get the diamond shape. You will get the diamond shape over here. Can you see this is a diamond shape? Now we have to make the kaju katri shape. So how we will make it? We have to open this part like this way. We have to press from the middle center and fold the paper like this. So we will get the kaju katri shape. We will get the kaju katri shape. The same way we have to do it from another side also. So we will turn it over this paper. We will take the triangle up like this way. We will open this part like this way and we will do the same steps. We will press from the center like this way and fold the paper like this way. So kaju katri shape is ready. Kaju katri shape is ready. So give the proper crease. Now can you see there are two parts is down and one this two parts up. So we will take this one part up like this way. Give the crease and we will fold from the middle. We will fold from the middle. Now first we make the penguin wings. So what we will do? Till middle line. Can you see the middle line over here? Till middle line we will fold a triangle like this way and make the wings. The same way from here also till middle line fold the paper like this and give the proper crease. Now we have to make the face of the penguin. So what we will do, we fold the paper like this way and give the crease. Give the crease. Now we will do the inward folding. How we will do the inward folding? Put your finger inside and press the paper. So we got the penguin face and beak. Now we have to make the legs. To open this part like this way, take the scissor and cut little bit from the middle like this way and fold it and hold the paper like this. Now from here also, from behind also, fold the paper. So legs is also ready. Now just we make the eyes of the penguin. So So our penguin is ready. Now you have to give the background according to penguin and you have to stick on it. Thank you.